Yeah, what it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker playing this clean ass Spider-Man for the foe, you dig? Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just got finished redoing that Sable base and that bonus objective where I had to fucking throw one of those jetpack motherfuckers all fighting in the air and shit. It was a whole bunch of bullshit, but I found out a way to do it, so I did it. Just got done doing that, so let's get back to it. Hit up this mission, man. Alright, gone. It's a long way. Super plain, boy. Who's the man behind the mask? Or is it a man at all? It might be a woman. Who's the woman behind the mask? Yeah, fucking up my momentum, bro.
Contact with Spider-Man Control. Weapon free. Clear to engage. He's here!
Watch the windows?
Weapon system down.
Teams, report on the situation in the Flatiron.
Observation post established.
I realize Norman Osborn claimed he was stepping back from running Oscorp when he was elected. But has he? Or is he using his office?
For me, it kind of was. Hear me out. When you're out of prison, maybe he's up on the prison riots. Whew, that was actually a nice break. Thanks. Jesus! I hadn't even seen you until you started causing trouble! Riker's Island.
I ain't never gonna get to that fucking mission, blood.
Oh man, I forgot the s'mores!
Damn it!
Definitely the worst gang of ruffians I've dealt with in the last 30 minutes.
Oh shit.
Thanks. Spider-Man.
Well, that's a keeper.
How you exchange insurance information.
Yeah, Young Dre. Be right back.